The federal government is providing more than $630,000 to small and middle-sized businesses in Chatham-Kent looking to launch or expand.
The funding will be administered by our very capable Community Futures Development Corporation of Chatham-Kent, an agency that continues to offer important services and provide capital for entrepreneurs. This was money that wasn't spent in the stimulus fund. And so the government had the choice to make. What do we do? Do we not get it out there? But the clear choice was that there are good organizations that have done a good job helping businesses and helping growth.
The money will be used through investment, meaning that anyone that has a product or service that they require and are starting a new business or expanding a new business, we have up to $250,000 per business to either get started or expanded. The money has to be out by March 31st, 2011.
The one-time funding is on top of the $300,000 Community Futures receives annually to cover operating costs. Dave Rishi, Blackburn Radio News.